I would say the most surprising thing about running a business, especially let's say for fashion, you know, you get into the fashion industry, you assume that it's more, you know, creating and, you know, drawing, sketching, buying materials, being creative. But in order for you to do those things, you have to be very practical. So I realized that you spend more time doing the business side than actually the fashion.